launching an attack on Syria. Why? Let us read the New York Times today, for heaven's sake. Even the New York Times say that there are difficulties in front of the American administration to offer strategic evidence for the chemical attack. As a chemist myself, I tell you, I read many reports about the chemicals being used there. There is no evidence that weapon-grade chemicals were used till now.
Hands off Syria! Obama! Hands off Syria!
Who led the invasion of Iraq that was built on lies? Donald Rumsfeld now.
Brother Eugene, didn't Donald Rumsfeld give him the information, the intelligence to gas 10,000 Kurds?
He did.
Nerve gas, which is organophosphate compound. If a doctor who is treating a victim gets exposed, he will be harmed. Nothing happened to these doctors. So obviously, the chemicals that were used are not weapon grade. Another thing, who used it? Let us think for heaven's sake. Here is the Syrian government winning in Qusair and in Damascus and lately in Latakia. Why, for heaven's sake, they will use chemical warheads in an area where there are many soldiers